Now, as I said, I was listening to the music and not really following it. You know, there was a lot of videos of them down at Max's or wherever the hell they were hanging out and playing and all that stuff. And to me, initially on impact, seeing all that, I thought, oh, that's how we used to behave at the cabin before Brian told us to stop throwing up on stage and swearing. But still, yeah, I think it's great. Yeah. So I dig it.